keep going then, I don't care.
In the past, he's done unspeakable things to his body by running repeated marathons. And I thought that he was past it, to be quite honest with you, on many accounts. I mean, completely past it. But it appears not, because now he's going to tax himself even harder by doing the Everest Marathon. I mean, the two words, Everest and marathon, should not come together without substantial punctuation. And they certainly shouldn't come together with a man in a tiger suit. You've got to salute Goldstein and his efforts to help tiger conservation. There's absolutely no doubt about it.
The Mahua and Sal schools are adjacent to Bandagar National Park. Somehow they house 1,000 pupils. There is no electricity, no proper cooking facilities. In fact, no proper facilities at all. Precious few books and zero sanitation. These are the only toilets. Would you like your children to have to use them? With your help, both schools will be completely rebuilt on a sustainable basis with enough qualified teachers to ensure a proper future for the children.
With money well spent, those people who previously had nothing from the tiger and couldn't give a stuff about poaching or losing these animals suddenly think, hang on, without this meal ticket next door, I've got nothing. So if those people are being educated in a school that actually has ablutions, boreholes, a laboratory, and then I see those pupils go on to become wardens or forest guards or indeed guides or drivers, you begin to think, hang on, you're part of something here. This is a campaign. It has a name. It's called Worth More Alive. They're worth more alive for everybody.
Tigers around the world are taking a complete hammering, as you know. Paul is going to do something completely bonkers, quite frankly, to raise money to try and save tigers and raise awareness of their plight, which is also really critical. It might kill him, quite frankly, because he's not a young man anymore. So he needs a lot of support. Right, we need you to get behind him. We need you to get your money out and give him a lot of dosh. For goodness sake, please do it. I haven't been forced to make this film, I should say. He's been a friend for a while now. Please support him.